Come now and listen.
Listen to the sound of a whole lot of apple cinnamon Cheerio.
Come closer and listen. Real apple, whole grain oat, and cinnamon spice make every call taste as good as it sounds.
Listen to the sound.
If you like nuts, you'll love the crunchy nut taste of Clusters cereal. Only Clusters has delectable little nut clusters no nut lover can resist. Almonds, pecans, walnuts, and honey crushed into little nut clusters and mixed with crispy flakes. So if you like nuts, you'll love Clusters cereal.
What's happening?
Now breakfast with Big Cheesy Dinner and Mickey D.
Now in specially marked Big Cheese cereals, you can get coupons for free McDonald's dinner items.
Fabulous!
Like, what do you get? One of these.
One of these free.
One of these.
Cook from any of these.
You mean like free?
Yeah!
Cook breakfast with Big Cheese
means dinner at Mickey D.
Having breakfast with Big Cheese.
McDonald's tonight.
In Las Vegas, the action never stops, especially when you're a cop.
When a policeman puts on that badge, he assumes some tremendous responsibilities.
This Saturday, ride with the Las Vegas Canine Corps.
Boogied over to Black Wall.
As they hunt down a wanted fugitive.
He ran out the back.
One of the worst searches we can do is yard to yard. I'm more afraid of getting shot by a resident than I am a suspect.
Walk past the dog!
Saturday at 8.
Iron cologne. Rugged. Sexy. Distinctively masculine. Pump some iron today.
You got a lot of new WWF figures.
Hulk Hogan, the Macho King Randy Savage, the Ultimate Warrior, and Andre the Giant.
So close to the real thing, it's like being in the ring.
Get G.I. Joe Tom!
The G.I. Joe General with lights, battle sound, and a cannon that really fires. Nothing beats the G.I. Joe General.
Go. It's Captain Skyhawk for your Nintendo. More weapons, more missions, over more terrain than any other flying ace. Captain Skyhawk for your Nintendo.
Man your battle stations.
Man your battle stations.
It's electronic talking battleship, so real it really talks.
Battleship, son.
Yeah.
The electronic talking battleship from Milton Bradley.
Lady Stetson.
Independent.
A declaration of independence. Wear it.
Jackson's Moonwalker video game, only on the Genesis system by Sega.
What's that fragrance you're wearing?
Make a statement without saying a word.
Come on, guys!
Why is the Polar Bear Club having so much fun this winter?
There's no frogs! The water's perfect!
And what's got them really excited is Pepsi's Winter Cool Collection. Six great designs that celebrate what some people consider the best time of year.
So come on out! And you'll never need a cooler.
Get them now, because they'll be gone with the snow.
I love it!
Saturday at 2 on Fox 54.
Hey, like when you're born to be wild, you know how to have sex. It's fun.
It's casual.
It's motor running. Rick Moranis. Christopher Ben.
Looking for adventure.
Eric Stoltz.
And whatever comes our way.
And Leah Thompson.
Foxy Lee.
The Wildlife. Saturday at 2 on Fox 54.
Coach, I've been standing by all season.
But I'm a big guy inside. You just haven't seen it yet. And I'm drinking milk. Because in these years, I'm growing fast. And milk's give me a lot of what I need for strong bones and muscles.
Yo, coach, give me the shot. When I'm all filled out, I could bust through that line like a runaway truck.
And I'll say I owe it all to you.
Yo, milk, it does a body good.
Stuffy. Should you take a cough drop? You should if it's a Hall's Cough Suppressant Tablet. Because Hall's are the ones with a vapor action formula to help the stuffy nose feel clearer fast. That's why they're called the Halls of Medicine.
Having trouble sleeping, Scrooge?
Marley, is that you?
Why not buy yourself a Big Sur waterbed?
One for myself?
This bedroom with 11 drawers of storage, including underdresser and entertainment center, is just $18 a month, with no payments till March.
You're right, Marley, and at these penny-pinching prices, maybe I'll buy one for everyone in town. Nah.
Big Sur Waterbeds, America's largest waterbed retailer.
University Drive, Huntsville.
What do you give a man who has
the look, the touch,
the smile, preferred stock from the House of Spencer,
the new, the now, the gift,
preferred stock, the extra smooth cologne for an extra special man?
And there's another thing, Mikhail, the kids, these days.
Aye.
Tetris, Schmetris. All the time, it's Tetris, Tetris, Tetris they want to play. And it's not just in Russia. All over the world, it's Tetris, Tetris. Whatever happened to the unicycle and the ball? In a changing world.
If you like nuts, you'll love the crunchy nut taste of Clusters cereal. Only Clusters has delectable little nut clusters no nut lover can resist. Almonds, pecans, walnuts, and honey crushed into little nut clusters and mixed with crispy flakes. So if you like nuts, you'll love Clusters cereal.
Saturday at 2 on Fox 54.
Hey, like when you're born to be wild, you know how to have serious fun.
It's casual.
Get the motor running.
Rick Moranis.
Yeah.
Christopher Ben.
Looking for adventure.
Eric Stoltz.
And whatever comes our way.
And Leah Thompson.
Foxy Lee.
The Wildlife. Saturday at 2 on Fox 54.
You got 68 candles! 68 pets!
Yeah.
68 series! A 68 bet! Well, you can take your 68 to 80 and go with the rest! Cause Greyhound is 68 or less! Yeah!
Now you can go Greyhound anywhere Greyhound goes for just $68 or less.
So listen up, cause you don't miss the bus!
Wrap up. Thank you.
Dave Thomas, founder of Wendy's, is always on the lookout for new food ideas.
Try one?
What do you call these things? What I could go for is a Big Dave's Deluxe.
A Big Dave's Deluxe is a quarter pound of fresh beef, cheese, three strips of bacon, sautéed onions, the works, and it's only at Wendy's.
Sure beats a cramp puff.
Come in today and try another Big Dave's Deluxe.
Na-na-na-na-na-na, Christmas time at Lowe's. Ah, here we are. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Christmas time at Lowe's.
With more new gift ideas than ever before, Lowe's has turned into Christmas. So you can turn into...
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Next week, the exciting conclusion of Gravity's Rainbow.
We've now acquired the components necessary to build a gravity bomb, and there is no way to stop it.
Excellent. Zach has a decision to make.
You can't reach Frank. He is your enemy.
Go kill your brother.
It's a fight to the finish on the next episode of Super Force.
Saturday at 5:30 on Fox 54. Next time on Star Trek, The Next Generation, Picard faces his most difficult mission, the long journey home.
Seems to have made a rather disturbing discovery.
Family reunion takes a twisted turn.
What the devil happened to you up there?
Turning brothers into bitter rivals.
I even enjoyed bullying you.
Damn you!
A tragic homecoming on Star Trek, The Next Generation.
Saturday at 6 on Fox 54.